In this question, we will see how we can calculate the regression equations with the help of mean and standard deviation and correlation. So here it has been given that mean of sales and advertisement expenditure is 40 and 6, standard deviation is 10 and 1.5, and correlation for both sales and advertising expenditure comes out to be 0.9. So we can say that this is our x mean, this is our y mean, this is standard deviation of x, standard deviation of y. Now in this question we have been told to calculate both the equations. We can easily solve it. So we have seen that in case of x and y equation we have to apply this formula: x minus x mean is equals to bxy, y minus y mean. And in case of the second equation, that is y on x, it is other way down. So first of all, we will calculate bxy with the help of this formula. I have told you earlier in the formula video that when correlation, standard deviations have been given, we can make use of this formula. So let's fill values here. So here correlation is 0.9, standard deviation of x is 10, standard deviation of y is 1.5. So 0.9 into 10 upon 1.5, it comes out to be 6. So once you have calculated this, now we can fill the values in this, because means are already there in the question. It has come out to be 6. So now we will put the value 6 over here. So x minus x mean is 40. This we have calculated 6. Y minus y mean is 6. Right. So now we know that in case of x on y equation, we put x on the left hand side. Rest everything goes on the right hand side. So it will be 6y minus 36. This 40 will come on this side. So our answer of x on y equation will be 6y plus 4. So x is equals to 6y plus 4, or we can say 4 plus 6y. So if in the same question, I'll just note down this answer, x is equals to 6y plus 4. So in the same question, if we have been told to calculate the equation y on x, that will also go with the same procedure. For y on x, we all know that we require bx, and for that formula is r, standard deviation of y upon standard deviation of x. Here r is 0.9, standard deviation of y is 1.5, and standard deviation of x was 10. So we will solve this 0.9 into 1.5 upon 10. So it comes out to be 0.135. So if we have to calculate y on x equation, it will be y minus y mean is equals to bx, x minus x mean. So y minus y mean is given 6, is equals to bx has come out to be 1.135, x mean is 40. So from here we will keep only y on the left hand side, rest everything will come on the right hand side. So solving this, it will be 0.135x plus 0.6. So this our second answer comes out to be y is equals to 0.135x plus 0.6. So these two equations we will get by solving with the help of correlation. Now in this question, another point we can also learn that here it has been given you have to find out the sales for a proposed advertising expenditure of 10 lakh, 10 crore or 10 lakh. For example, 10 crore advertising expenditure is there and it has been told to calculate sales. Now we have assumed sales to be x and y to be advertising expenditure. According to the equation, we have put it to be x mean and y mean. So this is our x and this is our y. So now advertisement expenditure is 10 crore. And x has to be calculated. When x has to be calculated, it means this equation will be made use of. And putting the value here, x is equals to 6 into y, here in the question has been given 10 crore plus 4. So we can say that x, that is sales, will be 64 crores. So whatever has to be calculated, accordingly you will fill the values in that equation. Here I could see that sales have to be calculated. So I have filled the values in this x equation. Another point in the same question has been given that what would be the advertisement expenditure. Now advertisement expenditure has to be find out, and it has been given that sales is 60 crore. Now sales has been given to be 60 crore and advertisement expenditure, that is Y has to be calculated, X has been given. So this time we will put the values in this equation. So Y is equals to 0.135. The value of X has been given 60 crore plus 4. So from here we can calculate 0.135 into 60 plus the value, that is 0.6. So after solving this you will be getting 8.7 crore. So if one variable has been given, the value of other variable can be calculated by its corresponding regression equation.